please. I just do my own thing, that's my ideology. Fuck all of your feelings, you don't get apologies. But
yeah, I think that's just part four? Maybe four? Three or four? Damn, man. How I lose track already? Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, no. You can do the mission. Okay. Justice and Pikes. Begin.
Hello. It's Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello. It's a new line. Hello. Hello.
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of days.
I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest. They can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest to goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshall! Marshall! Marshall, I've just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Bollard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now.
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go.
Are you fucking
help me?
I will try.
It'll be my pleasure.
He's not gonna get out. I will.
Come on.
Hurry up, man.
How long have you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government. Let's go.
Stay with us, Marston. You never know. Bollard twins might have set up an ambush. I'll be honest with you, Marston. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal. Neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land, bringing modernization and betterments to the West. It's only made the rich richer and the poor poorer, and it's killed a way of life.
Building a factory over a field ain't gonna help nobody I know.
Look at what they've done to the natives for God knows how many years now. It's hardly like they're gonna suddenly start respecting a man's right to work his land.
That's different. They're savages.
It ain't that different, Jonah.
It's the same shit, man.
Are you sure it was the Bollard twins, Eli?
Sure as shooting. I'd know those boys any place.
Not far now. Eyes open, boys.
This
All
looks
right.
Fucking lit.
Lead horses here and follow me.
I mean, it's scary, but it's sick. Oh, I thought we were gonna ride.
Move up the canyon towards the fork. Probably gonna be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
Stay. Oh yeah, they did put first person in Red Dead. Fuck, I went the wrong way.
Friend, that's a real compliment.
Are you kidding? Stay with me.
For the love of God. Go home, buddy.
Come on, I forgot to loot. Can you ask?
I'm the goddamn law. Just run off home.
How can you twice yourself, bitch?
Arson, swat, rustler, like bitch. Flies.
Oh, there's another chest. Moonshine? I'm coming.
Damn, those Bollard twins got themselves an army.
Yeah, rustling's a profitable business. And they ain't short on willing recruits these days.
Right, a man breaks his back working 12 hours a day for a ranger who can't afford to pay him.
But the rancher can't pay him because those sons of bitches are robbing his cattle.
Yep. It's one of them vicious circle things the marshal keeps jawing about. Come on, up the hill. Let's blaze our way to that ridge.
Hey, little assistance would be nice.
It's like it's planned out.
You rustlers make me sick.
Keep moving, boys. The marshal's by himself. Hell no. Come back. You're wide open.
Where the hell is this guy? Jesus. At least I can fix it.
Get away from me, Marston. Come on! Keep up!
We've come for Mr. Gulch's cattle!
Oh, fuck.
This pass with the marshal up here.
He's been giving him hell on the other side.
That marshal of yours sure doesn't seem to mind getting his hands dirty.
Oh, he ain't afraid.
laughing at the rustlers for a long time.
How do you, Oh, left and right, the D-pad buttons actually make sense. No, move the fuck out of my way. I didn't even see all these guys down here. Oh, the bull! Get the fuck out of here! Shit. That's hectic. That was fun, though.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
All right.
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done. Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
Say that again.
Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Con's housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.
Ow. Stop it. My rib cage, not my stomach. Let's loot all this stuff. Oh, that was a guy. Okay, well, that's it, I think. So I guess we should go there and then there. Where we were? Let's do the side quest. Yo! Fuck, is everyone dead? God damn it. That sucks, man. I didn't realize. I thought I could negotiate. It's like you can don't always think about violence. Like, okay, I'm not going to think about violence. Now look what happens. The fuck, man. Not my horse, too. Oh, it's not. Oh, come here.
Let's go.
That was crazy. That's cool, though.
Let's go.
going on over here.
Well, howdy.
Excuse me, friend.
Oh, fuck. What happened?
Why don't you head over to Pleasant's house right now? Clearly got time on your
hands. I see. I might just cut this out because I don't want these videos getting too long or whatever. So nothing really, if nothing interesting happens, I'm just gonna cut ahead. But yeah, seems like a really cool game. It has a good story, interesting characters, shooting mechanics. We'll see how it advances along, but that's the only thing, like, maybe boring. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Horse riding. You can get around pretty quick on a horse, so that's not too bad. Seems like a lot of different missions. Challenges are cool. So yeah. Oh wait. Dude. There's a rabbit right there. Did I not get it? My eyes are for rabbits. There's shit going on over there. I swear I saw another rabbit. There's one. Okay, we're approaching our destination. Oh God. Bone in a shoe? Come on. Hopefully it's just a bone. He's dead, isn't he? Oh, I see. That's pretty cool. Okay, yeah, let's just get over there. I'll cut this out. So I found some rabbits. Found a rabbit. Where the hell did it go? Oh. These are rabbits? Armadillos? Flowers? I'm coming. Master Hunter. Fever fuel collect. I killed more coyotes with him. Jesus.
You stink.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end the video on this note. I'm not gonna go to that objective, I'm just gonna go straight to a main mission. So I'll see you guys there.